Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn Indian and international system of numeration. We use the Indian place value system of numeration in India. Most other countries use international system of numeration. Both the system, Indian and international, are based on the Indo-Arabic system of place values. Indian place chart. Periods. First we will put periods. Ones, thousand, lakhs, crores. We will know about lakh. Ones is period. Ones contains three places. Ones, tens and hundred. Thousand is period. Thousand also contains two places, thousands and 10,000. Lakh. Lakh also contains two places, lakhs and 10 lakh. Some ones. Ones under one, tens. Under tens, one and 10, 100, 10 and 0, 1,000, 10, 0 and 0, 3 zeros in 1,000, 10,000, 10, 0, 0 and 0. 4 10, 10 is there, 4,000, 3 zeros are there, so we will count it 10,000. Lakh. 1, 0, 0, 0, 0 and 0. All 10 contains always 5 zeros. 10 lakh. 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 and 0. There is 6 zeros. So it we will count short form of places. Ones, O, tens, T, 100, H, 1,000, TH, 10,000, TTH, lakh, L, 10 lakh, TL. Some of the features of Indian system of numeration are: first, the place in Indian system are grouped under the periods, lakh, thousands and ones. The ones period has three places, tens, thousands and the rest have two each. The periods are separated by a comma while writing a number. The comma makes reading of a number easier. Next is, the digits of a number are grouped in periods starting from right to left, from ones place to the larger places. But we read the number from left to right, though we mark comma when we write the number in figure, but do not comma while writing the number in words. The word and is not used in the number name. Next is, we do not use plural of the period's name when we write the number name in words. Number name, 8,27,429. Under ones is 9, under tens is 2, under 100, 4, 1000, 7, 10,000, 2, lakh, 8. Now, next is international place value chart. First, we will write periods in international place value chart. Ones contains ones, tens and hundred, like Indian system of numeration. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Millions, million, 10 million, 100 million. Every period contains three places. In ones, tens, hundred contains ones period, thousand, 10,000, 100,000 contains thousand period, million, 10 million and 100 million contains million. Now, short form of places, ones, tens of T, 100 for H, 1000 for TH, 10,000 TTH, 100,000 STH, million M, 10 million TM, 100 million HM. Now, under ones, one, tens, one and zero, 100, one, zero, zero, 100, 1000. 1, 0, 0 and 0. 3 zeros are in 100. 1000, 10,000. 1, 0, 0, 0 and 0. There are 4 zeros in 10,000. 100,000. 1, 0, 0, 0, 0 and 0. 5 zeros are in 100,000. Million. 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 and zeros. 6 zeros are in million. 10 million. 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 and 0. 7 zeros are in million. 10 million. 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 and 0. 8 zeros are, 7 zeros are in 10 million. Now, 100 million. 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 and 0. 8 zeros are in 100 million. Now, we will read the number 8, 2, 7, 4, 2 and 9. 827,429. Write the number name for 659,452. First, we will mark the period and write short forms. Place the digit from right to left. Put commas between periods. No end in the number name. Number name is 659,452. Thank you. Have a nice day.